Okay, dear AliExpress, this is the video for you. I have a great difficulty to even record this stuff here, but I am referring to, this is recorded with your, exactly this thing here, which I have purchased. Okay, there's one way to deal with this. Exactly what you see here, I have purchased, supposedly 10 inch, just as it was advertised. Wi-Fi 10 inch tablet, HD screen, 12 core CPU, 8800 MHz, dual 5G LTE, whatever. It's basically like this. It says here, dispute finished. Yes, maybe for you, but I never agreed with anything to have dispute finished. I in fact did deeply disagreed with you, and I will continue to disagree with you. Important for me to note, so unfortunately the last appeal I have submitted to you. Oh, it is here. It says right here. Smaller size, 8 inch, not 10 inch, is seller advertised and assured me via messenger. Yes, before I have committed myself to the purchase, I made sure with the seller it would be in fact 10 inch. He assured me it was 10 inch tablet. Tablet also came with a 64 gigabyte memory. Not basically storage, not 640 as advertised. Did not check other parameters. It says right this and that, and so that's what I am gonna do. I am also asking AliExpress to refrain itself from refunding me 52 euros, because the tablet was 73.73 euros. And I did pay 35 euros import fees, which bills I have properly submitted to AliExpress. Everything was submitted. This is 8-inch tablet that was sent to me. I promptly complained about it. The appliance that you see, the plug-in, doesn't fit anywhere. And I am not even complaining about this, because I don't care about any of that stuff. What I cared about, what I do care about, is about 8-inch appliance. I do care about what an individual assured it's going to be 12-core CPU. 12-core CPU. That's the stuff I care. 12 cores. 640 gigabytes, and it's okay, 12 gigabytes, whatever, that's fine. And as I stated before, I have committed myself to purchase. I did got a hold of the seller. You can see here, it's called a Digital Speak Digital Store. This was purchased from Speak Digital Store, and Speak Digital Store assured me, in Chinese and in English, I asked the person, 12 core, what processor is used? Thank you for much for help, and I would like to know exact size of one, how big, and the processor model. I was very, very, very detailed before I even committed myself to the purchase. So the seller assured me that it is 10 inch. Phone the same as described. Gives me the name of the processor, MTK6592. It says title 10 inch tablet, but on photos 8.1. I need 10 inch. Thank you for answer. I want to make sure. Then I go and I purchase. The tablet appears was not sent promptly. I warn him about that. But that's okay. Enough of this. On your refund, you refer that accessories. I complained that I invalid. I'm not even complaining about this for you to understand. I don't care about this. Additional fees invalid. That's going to be valid. That's going to be valid, or you're going to change the regulations, and even if you're going to change your own AliExpress regulations, because right now you're acting against me with discriminatory way. This is discrimination. This is a discriminatory. You don't have, in other words, anywhere posted on your website as AliExpress on how buyers who commit themselves to a purchase of a tablet that is size of 8 inch must become satisfied, actually 10 inch must be satisfied if the tablet instead is 8 inch. You didn't specify this on your website. You didn't specify it about the storage size, about all issues still I'm about to submit to you today. You don't have this specified anywhere on your website, and so I consider your treatment against me discriminatory, especially because I took time, I wasted time, I lost time and money basically on this issue for you to keep pushing me, and that's why I say that it's you I'm dealing with, not the seller, because you violate your own regulations, not only regulations, rules, trade rules with the European Union. You send this to the European Union, to Slovenia. So that's where the problem is going to be with this. You gave me a limit, 7 days to complain, that's okay. Here, when this was recorded, I'm going to give you... This was recorded on Sunday, July the 23rd, 2021. Let's go with this as the first, which I don't care, but I want you to see this. It doesn't fit in here, okay? This is the way it's supposed to fit, and this thing here does not fit. But that's okay, I'm not complaining about this, that's fine. I'm not complaining about this. This is not what the complaint is about. Even that it doesn't fit anywhere. And I am not going to go and hammer this for you to prove me that actually it does fit. I'm not going to go and break inlet for you to prove me that this is actually correct. Because obviously it's not. But if you say it is, look, my complaint is not about this thing. I don't care about this thing. For that matter, what I did was I downloaded three programs from the internet that will demonstrate exactly what hardware is being installed in this tablet, so that, because I am expanding my claim to other issues, other areas from the size itself. I'm expanding this to other issues. If that's not enough to you, if the storage size 64 gigabyte instead of what should be 640 gigabyte is not enough, in this video I am going to go ahead and I will touch the issue of processors, stuff like that. As you have seen, your seller, not your seller, because you continue to protect him. You continue to protect him. You know he's wrong, yet you continue to protect him. You advertised 12 gigabyte and 640 gigabyte storage. It's 640 gigabyte, it's not 640 for one thing. And I'm using right now the program called IDA 64 system. So this is the readout from there. And go back like this and give you a CPU. There you have, it's 8 times ARM Cortex A7 1664 megahertz. 8 cores, this is not 12 cores. I hope you realize you advertise 12 cores. You in fact have 8 cores, okay? It is, however, MediaTek MT6592COC model. It's not 12 core, it's 8. Here's the display. I am not going to use on that much. Network, I did disable one. Battery issue, no, 15,000, definitely not. The Android, it appears, is 5.1 Lollipop. It appears to be 5.1 Lollipop Android. Okay, on your website, you advertise. Let me demonstrate to you. Okay, I will just do this thing here like this. Okay, you see here it says strong 12 core processor, high sensitivity, 8800 milliampere battery. We're gonna go here. So specifications, streamer yield. Ten inch. Yeah, you advertise like Android 10. This is not Android 10. This is just a Lollipop 5. This is just a Lollipop 5.1. This is not Android 10. This is nowhere close to Android 10. The listing is being changed, I think, too. I don't know. This is not Android 10. This is just a Lollipop. Lollipop 5.1, as I stated. That's all there is to it. Okay. Here. You can see this, these are devices. I just want you to see that I am recording with your Android, with your tablet. Something about the cameras. Thermal. Okay, I did use this AIDA64 that explains what kind of hardware is being installed on this tablet. Now what I am gonna do, I am gonna go and I am gonna switch this to this thing here because I have downloaded the biggest program, so you cannot dispute this. You can go see, you can check, these are the biggest from Google that are recommended to see to check your hardware here. This is about the CPU status. Storage, it says right there, is 64 gigabyte, and the RAM is 12 gigabyte, but storage is just 64 gigabyte. That's all there is. It says processor is MediaTek, same as previously. CPU Cortex A7, and there are 8 cores. This is not 12 cores, I repeat, but it's 8 cores. So, system 5.1, again, you can see it's Lollipop 5.1. That's not Android 10. The battery, 15,000 milliamperes, I don't know anything about this. The battery was fully charged. I did not use the tablet, I admit, but it's depleting quite rapidly, but I don't care. The only applications ever installed by myself are the top four applications for the purpose of demonstrating you, AliExpress, what you have sold me, what actually you insist on my purchasing from you. I really don't consider this as a purchase from your seller. I see this as an attempt to push me something that I don't have nothing to do with it, basically. Okay, so this is yet another program that I used, and now we're gonna go to the top program. Also, the previous two were the top. Here is CPU Z. And you're gonna go, we're gonna go here, and you can do basically am gonna do for you this so that you can see that this is your tablet again. I am using, but be careful because I don't want to buy one. If it falls down, I buy one. So you can see here 6 times ARM Cortex 1.66. Now it says even 6 times. It doesn't say 8. It says here 12 inches and stuff like this. So what I am gonna do, this is not 12 inches, this is really 8 inches. I'm gonna close all this down like that too. And even this here, I'm gonna get rid of it. I wasn't capable to sign in inside of the AliExpress. Don't know anything about that issue. I'm gonna do it like this. Go back in here, and we're gonna use this here again. So I'm gonna open whoop like that, so that you can see. It says right there, six cores, six times ARM Cortex A7 1.66, between 728 to 166. Definitely not 12 inch, it's 8 inch. It says now Android version 10. Battery health, thermal sensors. I realized that this could be actually even I suppose confusing for the programs, for the software like that. So what I am going to do right now, I'm going to go for the online validation. I'm a little bit afraid eventually that's going to do the same thing to me as it did earlier and basically stop me from completing this recording. However, this is not what I ordered, this is not what I paid you for, but and okay, I am gonna take a shot and we're gonna go and we're gonna do the online validation. Optional email, we're gonna do that. And they don't provide any of that stuff. Now what I can do, I can go and take another one, take another shot. I'm gonna take this one, why not? I'm gonna take this one. And see what's gonna happen with this. I really want you to get an idea about am I not trying to scam you? Am I not trying to do something? It's just basically not what I have paid money for, so for me to say. I am also going to demonstrate to you, basically, I do plan on, it will open. I want to install one live so you can see that this is what it is, that I'm not, you know, making things up or whatever. Let's see if I can get another one till that one installs slow. or information send. Yes, we can also do that. And so we're gonna, I'm gonna do two more for you to see it, so that. What we can do is you can see if test is here. There you go. It's here now. Download it. And we're going to do that one, and then we're also going to do that one as soon as that uploads. But so we can see what's going on here with this. Sure enough, this is your. And we're gonna do climbing the gear shops. Okay. Test your phone. Probably not even that. No. Let's go with this one. If I test my phone, it might shut off the phone. Something like that. I don't want to happen. We're gonna skip this here. Okay. This is not very beneficial, but it looks like this is an Android 5.1 and not 10. Let's see what kind of hardware that we have. Okay. It doesn't do a lot. It doesn't do a whole lot, this thing here. One more. Okay. Let's see, this thing is being done. Oh my God, that can all do. Okay. Okay, and then why not this one here also? And you can try and see what is inside in here. This is not corresponding to 12 cores. This is not corresponding to 640 gigabytes. It's 8 cores the most, if it's 8, if it's not even 6. And it's 64 gigabytes. Wow, the battery is coming down. I hope I'm gonna be able to complete this. Five point one. 8 cores. You can see 8 cores Lollipop 5.1. And I will take this thing off this because the battery is gone. I'm going to ask you to refund me the import fees to European Union. That's 35 euros plus the cost of the telephone. If you provide me with a shipping cost, therefore with ability for me to send you this tablet back, you pay for something I did not order to receive one back, I will gladly stop at the local postal office and have this sent back to you. If not, I am just gonna have to go to some office here and make really a claim against AliExpress, against you, discriminatory based on completely other issues, based on violation of the not only your rules but trade issues, trade agreements with the European Union, in the internet itself, and so on. Not against the seller, but really against you, dear AliExpress. Okay? That's all I wanted to do.